Okay, that,
no,
was,
that
bad.
Wasn't the worst.
That was
no. Oh, it's you. We're just having a meeting here, the Grouch Explorers Club. You know what a Grouch Explorer does?
Explore!
In other words, we go new places, see new sights, and meet new grouches.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll never forget the disgusting times we've had.
Gliding through a smelly swamp, where mosquitoes come to romp. The fun of being first to see the fungus on a rotten tree. Steamy jungle, icy peaks.
Not a decent meal in weeks.
We go where we've never gone before to explore, explore, explore.
Soggy nights and leaky dens.
Attending cultural events.
Riding camels through the heat.
Feeling cranky, feeling beat.
Roiling in the midday sun.
It's sweaty, sticky, grouchy fun. We go where we have never gone before to explore, explore, explore.
Traveling the world we see grouches who live differently.
But everywhere they get their kicks
from all the same revolting tricks.
In Spain or France or Birmingham, they all have ways to holler scram.
We go where we have never gone before. We explore, explore, explore.
Ah, that was great. Yeah, we explore when we get together and argue about which crummy adventure was the crummiest.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember the trip we took to the Williams Cook Ice Shelf? Huh? I've never been so cold.
That was cool.
Get out of here.
What?
Climbing Mount Everest in our underwear. Now that was colder.
No.
Swimming in the Arctic Ocean was the worst. That was
the... Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, Elmo, Elmo's going to play a guessing game. Yeah. And Roxy Marie is getting her favorite toy all ready to play with.
And Gabby and I are helping her. Look at this, Gab.
And Elmo is going to guess what it is.
No peeking.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, you can play too. Guess, you ready to guess what my favorite toy is?
Elmo is ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
Listen up.
Okay.
Here comes a clue.
Go ahead.
It's got wheels.
Oh, wheels.
Lots and lots of wheels.
Lots and lots of wheels.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a bicycle built for 10.
Good guess.
Yay!
But no.
Oh.
Here's another clue.
Okay.
See? When you play with this toy, you wear this. I brought one for each of us.
Elmo,
huh?
Who wears this kind of hat?
Oh, a train driver person.
Also called an engineer.
Right. And not only does this favorite toy of mine have wheels,
yeah,
but it has tracks and signals and tunnels.
Yeah.
Whoa! So what does that sound like?
A train!
Yeah.
Wow! Oh, boy, this is going to be so much fun.
Yeah.
Oh, and Elmo Big, you guess what it was, too.
Roxy Marie, an electric train set. Yeah. Where did all this stuff come from?
Uncle Biff. See, he started me out with the train set he had when he was a kid.
Oh.
And then when I got a little extra money, you know, from doing chores for my mom or something, I had more stuff. Or I make stuff for it.
Oh. Oh, did Roxy make that mountain right there?
Yep. Oh. And see, this is really good, because we got some tracks set up, and we got the control, see, right there.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And that's what makes the train go.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And we just have to get the train rolling. And we got a few cars set up.
Uh-huh.
And, see this one here? This one always goes first, Elmo.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what it's called?
Engine.
Yeah, how'd you know that?
Oh, Elmo is smart.
Well, you are smart. That's right. That's
but what about this one right here?
Oh, that's called the coal car.
Thanks, Maria.
You're welcome.
And you want it nice and handy to your engine, because you're going to use the coal to run the engine.
Oh. Yeah. Well, what about this one? Can you help me, Maria?
Sure. There
Thank
it is.
You.
Oh, I
what
like
about
this
that one?
One.
What
this
is it?
This has got a great name. It's called the gondola.
Gondola.
That's right, the gondola.
Gondola.
And it's good for hauling stuff.
Did you hear that, Gabby?
From one place to another.
Gondola.
It's good for hauling stuff from one place to another, like your coloring books and your boxes of cornflakes.
Cornflakes. That sounds like fun.
Important stuff like that.
Yeah.
Important stuff. Now, see this little train, this little car coming up here, the last one?
Uh-huh.
That's called, do you know what it's called?
Yeah. Caboose.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right. That's the caboose.
Caboose.
Okay. Yeah. Well, this is looking really good.
Oh, good.
And, we got your railroad station, so people can have a place to buy their tickets and wait for the train.
Oh, that's very handy.
That's right. And, this is important. This is the railroad crossing. So you see, and that warns people when the train's coming.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Maria, let's have some action.
Oh, you want me to run it?
Sure.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Oh, so lucky,
nice.
Maria.
Here we go.
Okay.
Wow.
You expect us to watch the train go round and round and round? We'll go bonkers. I mean, we need more track. Maria, I need you to help move the sofa because we need more room, too. Come on.
Wow.
Move the sofa?
Here it comes.
There it goes. Whoa.
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 I love the light on the engine.
I like it.
Wow. Yeah. Now, wasn't that a lot more interesting?
Yeah.
Sure, we've got more train, more track, and more people, too. Alice and Christopher, you're doing a great job running the train.
and a worm. Slimy.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Well, listen, everybody else had a turn playing with it. You guys want one?
Oh, yeah, please, Maxie Marie.
Sure. Okay, just listen to Maria. She'll show you how to work it.
Okay.
I got lots of thinking to do.
Okay, thanks, Roxy Marie.
Can I take over, Christopher?
Oh!
Hey, Gabby, what are you doing under the train?
Boy, Elmo's going to be an engineer. Engineer Elmo! Yay!
Yes, but now just, Elmo, listen, calm down. Let me show you what to do.
Okay.
This is the transformer right here.
Oh, that is?
Okay, now watch this. Watch what happens when you do this.
Well, what you doing? You're turning it.
The train goes forward.
You did that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now watch this. Backwards.
Wow. Now you just turned that knob and you did that, huh?
That's right. Now watch this.
Okay.
I turned the knob this way forward.
And did you want to go backwards?
Which way is it going, kids?
Backwards. Backwards.
How about now?
Yeah. Forward.
How about now? No, not yet. Let me show you how to do this.
Okay.
Watch. Gabriella, watch this. Gabby, watch. How's it going? Fast forward. Now.
What?
Gabby, how's it going now?
Slow.
Backwards.
Very slow.
Now watch. How's it going now? Fast forward. Now stop.
You're turning the knob again.
Turning the knob, and how's it going, Gabby and Elmo?
Slow. Backwards.
Now, I'm going to make it come really fast right to where we are.
Okay?
Want to see this, Gabby? Okay, watch this. Okay.
Here it comes.
Here it comes, and I'm going to make it stop right in front of us. Whoa.
Now, can Elmo and Slimy have a turn?
Here.
Well, you can't both have a turn at the same time.
Oh, yes, we can, Maria. Elmo will take a turn running the train, and Slimy will take a turn riding it. Ready, Slimy? Okay, here we go. All aboard! What? Come on, here we go. Hold on, Slimy. Yeah. Hold on tight, Slimy.
Daddy, I think he's good.
Yeah,
good. Oh,
he's fine.
Slimy, are you okay?
Oh, he's having fun.
Yeah? Elmo, are you sure Slimy should be going that fast?
No. Slimy should be going faster.
Yeah, and he should be going further.
Yeah.
Fortunately, I've just been figuring out how we can add even more track.
Oh, good.
More track? What? Are you sure that's a good idea?
Elmo.
Huh?
Elmo, you can help, too.
Oh, good. And Maria, can you take over, please? Take over, Maria. Okay, there you go.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, Slimy.
I don't believe this.
What?
Tracks, and more tracks.
And Roxy even bought these books about trains.
Oh, yeah.
See, Maria?
Yeah, this is a good one. I like this one.
Yeah.
Now, Slimy old pal, you're going to have the ride of a lifetime. Now, first, you always want to do a little test run to make sure you got the kinks out, right? So, you turn it on. And then she's going around the mountain.
All right.
Through the tunnel. Under the bridge. Around the mountain again. Over the bridge. There she goes. And she's going through the tunnel. And through the tunnel and back to home base. Wow. What a lucky worm. I just wish I was your size so that I could ride the rails myself.
Where is Slimy anyway?
I saw him leave.
You saw him leave? Oh, no. How could he leave at a time like this? This could be the greatest train ride a worm ever had.
I guess he thinks so too, Roxy.
Yeah, good idea, Slimy. You went to get all your friends so they could ride too.
All aboard! Woo! Woo!
There she goes! Okay!
Look at that!
She's going
hold
around
on.
The mountain!
Hold on, everybody!
And over the bridge! Yeah! Wow!
Look at that!
And she's coming around a bend! And she's coming through the tunnel!
Yeah!
Yeah. And under the bridge!
Yeah.
Great,
and
Marie.
Wait, here he comes again. Watch out, Slimy.
Watch out, Slimy.
Maria let me spend the night so I wouldn't have to take my train apart. Don't want to wake anybody up, but I just got to give her one more run. I love the way she looks in the dark. Look at those headlights. Yeah, that's the real thing.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters B and V and by the number 15. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Good night.